Right.
Now, see who goes first. I actually have some dice. Some dice on here. I guess first. You got it. Yeah, there we go.
That works for me.
Brilliant.
Now this, I might need to shuffle a couple times because I pulled out all my lands last time.
Oh, gotcha. That's why we saw those clusters, I guess. I'll do it.
All right, now would you like the first one to be kind of just get the feel for each other's deck, or do you want to go
can
on?
Do whatever. Animar versus Animar Soul of Elements versus Riku of Two Reflections. Two reflections. So there should be three of them. That's interesting. So he puts out a reflection, but it's Riku of two reflections. Is he a reflection? I'm gonna go with that.
It's
okay.
A paradox.
I just want you both.
Okay.
Look mad at the camera. That's right. Get mad. Angry.
Rawr.
That's right. Now cute. Alright, now you're a mole. You're a mole,
I'm
baby.
A
mole. You gotta dig, baby. Yeah.
I sit down, Austin.
I'm sorry. I
you good, dude. You good.
You wanna watch this one?
I knew he was like
dude,
staring up at me. He was like,
huh?
What are you doing? Then I started doing the accent and everything.
Two
like,
three yet.
Oh, I know where you're going.
Yeah.
Alright. You're good. Go ahead and split yourself.
Okay.
This commander. You okay. Able stack and do it.
I think the camera saw would have seen if I were doing that.
Yeah, for real. All right, I go first.
Just a sec. Let me decide if I'm keeping. I'm keeping. Okay. Do your thing.
Alrighty. Llanowar.
Oh, hi, Llanowar.
Go ahead.
Ramp up.
I'm excited.
Vivid Crag. Pass turn. I'll get my counters out.
Let's see here. Nothing I need to play exactly this turn. Misty, tapping Llanowar, play Soul Ring.
Hi, Soul Ring.
Oh, yes, I will.
Pass turn. I'm going to go ahead and on your turn, crack Misty.
Okay, go for it.
I just didn't want to make you wait during my turn.
Thank you. Much appreciated. All my tap lands. Rugged Highlands. I guess I'll go to 41.
Oh, I'm at 39, by the way.
Oh, yeah.
I'm keeping up with it on my dice. I didn't think
I'm winning.
I'm going to grab Trop Island.
Pass turn. Very nice. I miss my Trops. I miss them so much.
I'm trying to collect all three of the original dual lands.
Okay.
I'm trying to collect all the dual lands. Hey, we're in the middle of a game.
It's beautiful. I said.
This is how you properly intervene because you're an Esper.
Oh, yeah, those are the cards I put aside for me.
What?
Wait, did you just get that? Or did you have it already?
I may have just got it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. My turn?
Yep.
Hey, if you want it, I can just give it to you. I might necessarily give it to you. The form of cover.
I'm going to go ahead.
Got more fetches yesterday.
Comes in tapped.
Yeah.
Five. Acidic slime.
In response, float for blue. It's gone.
Go ahead.
Alright.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I overtapped. That smells.
Vivid Grove.
That'll work.
Pass turn, yeah? That's what happens when your lands come in tapped. Oi.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Mm-hmm.
7. Karn.
Hi, Karn.
Neg 3.
Take it. Take it, brother. I'm just going to concede this one if that's okay. I got to way too slow of a start.
I was about to time warp.
Yeah, let's do that. Double time warp.
Time warp again.
Sorry.
Yeah, that's good, dude.
Alright,
so that's one.
Normally, I
don't
target lands.
You should have better storage space.
What's that?
I gave him a deck box.
Oh, yes, I appreciate it very much.
Anytime.
Yeah, he came in and my deck was actually in the backpack, but it was in like one of the pockets of it without a deck box because it's 100 cards and didn't fit in. I guess they could go in here, but the modern deck is actually triple sleeved, so it takes up way more space than you'd think 75 would. And Identity Thief is not in the modern deck, don't worry, that was just a promo one. So I'll take that.
Yeah, I figured you'd like me to go a little bit more harder than I do against
people. Yes, do it. Absolutely, man. Appreciate it. Now, I will be on the play this time around. Let's see what we got going on.
With me. I know I'm pretty bad, but I'll try my best.
After that. All right.
Go ahead and split yourself, but I don't care.
All right. That's
fine. I'm very casual.
Dink, dink, dink.
That was a good start, though. That was, like, straight out the bat.
Sweet. Yeah, hand with soul ring.
This will not keep. I'm not even got 7 cards yet.
Okay.
5 cards with no land.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I don't even care if there was 2 more lands coming.
Mm. You have a lot more lands than this deck has, I'm betting.
Actually, I run very minimal lands.
Okay.
But I am getting some things to fix that I had gotten rid of before because I got out of Magic for a while.
This only has 31 in it, which seems low for EDH.
I have 2 more than you.
Yeah. But you also have rocks, like Soul Ring.
Yeah.
This deck actually doesn't, because there's so many creatures, it doesn't run Soul Ring. It doesn't run a lot of the staples. It's the joy of playing Animar.
Yeah, but still.
Yeah. Oh, yep. I will get the hang of that. It's habit, man. It's force of habit.
Oh, don't worry about it. If I'm playing, like, Modern.
Yeah.
Fucking A. Yeah, see.
I'm not looking. Well, you won't. Yeah, whatever works. Okay. I will. Pray.
I'm gonna need a pile shuffle here.
Alright, do your thing. I think this is better than going down a card. Trying this, and you're here. That'll give me a few draws. If I get there, you're pretty sweet. Beautiful. 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 Alright.
Alright, see what you got.
Keep it. Go ahead.
41, pass turn.
Alright, staple card.
Yeah, here's foil. Another staple.
It's a foil.
It's very nice. Take 2.
Ooh,
Elvish Visionary, draw a card.
Nice.
Pass turn.
Before draw phase, activating Sensei's top.
Mm-hmm.
Guy's stacking his deck.
You're good, obviously. Yep.
Go ahead.
Now that's a staple that is in this deck. Okay, take 2. I'm going to run him into some removal.
I am going to pay 1 life. Exile Factor Fiction.
Really?
Force of Will.
Oh, okay. That's not something... I'm not used to seeing cards like that in... Yeah, so it's countered.
Yep.
And in EDH, because I'm used to it being a multiplayer format, swing 1. Yeah, pass turn. Where counter spells tend not to be as good. Like, this was built for multiplayer.
Keeping it that way.
Okay.
Drawing the card. 1 swept.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Sensei's Divining Top and fetch lands.
Cracking 1 swept.
We're gonna shuffle then. Okay.
It was a really strong debate there, by the way.
Yeah, I believe you. I do.
Oh, you don't understand how hard. Chop Island. Or die.
Merchant of Scrolls. Draw a card. Swing 1.
Take 1.
Pass turn.
End of your turn, I'm going to top after I shovel.
Mm-hmm.
Now, since we're in the middle of the game.
Yep. Boink. Boink. Sorry about that.
That's
right.
Cool. Sun says top. Going to my turn.
Mm-hmm.
Drawing. Sylvan Library.
Yep.
Activating Sensei's Top.
Alright.
Playing my land for turn.
Mm-hmm. Seems good.
Go ahead.
Hopefully that's just Amiri's guile. Well, that feels bad. Do what you gotta do, though, I guess. Grinning Ignis? You know, from Modern Masters, if you wanted to play Storm, you drafted that card.
That was good.
Alright. Results?
Yep.
Swing two?
Take two.
Alright.
My go?
Gotta be.
Oh, plus my two additional?
Yeah.
Take 8 damage.
Oh boy. Yeah, and Commander, that seems alright. Seems like where you want to be.
Since they've stopped.
Seems good.
Activating since they stopped.
Since we all know the element surprise is the most important thing. Surprise!
Go ahead.
Sir, we know nothing of them. We don't even know what they look like. But one thing we do know, they stand for everything.
This one for aesthetic's sake. Return it to hand.
Mm-hmm. Adding red and two colors.
That's right.
That's it.
Green, blue, and two colorless. Animar.
Mm-hmm.
Results.
That results.
Andrew needs to learn how to letters.
He's so nice, right?
Well, I am at 26.
Oh, from the 8 from Sylvan. That's right.
Kick his ass. He needs to lose. Learning is good.
Learning is pretty good, I hear. Combat?
All right.
I need to borrow that.
Two.
I take two. My go.
I have to discard it in turn, so... You... And...
Keep it the one that bounces back. So which one's he discard?
I don't think I want to draw you, so... Ain't no sunshine, we'll just go home. What is the tuck rule here?
Tuck rule is it always... Commander
I mean, but is that something that we do here? Like, are we doing a different home, like a home rule, or are we just doing with the standard rule with tuck? Because I know sometimes that changes depending on where you play.
If it's your commander, it can go back to the command zone.
Okay.
Anything else, fair game.
Alright. When I was over at the missing piece, they home ruled it to be the old rule where it stayed in the library. Okay. So in that case, never mind.
Now you can choose to let it go.
Grinning Ignis, Kozilek Butcher of Truth.
Shuffle it.
Shuffle them back in.
Alright, and at the end of your turn?
Yeah, that was the end. So now Animar dies again.
Nope, you're good.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Three colors he doesn't have protection from.
I'm going to put it back here.
Mm-hmm. Ta-da.
Play lamp turn. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Oh, boy. There we go. Okay.
Really?
Mana reflection.
Whenever you tap a permanent for mana, it produces twice as much. Okay.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Yeah, that's a thing. Gotta be worried. And my draw step did not like me there. So... Oh, did I put you in the deck? I don't think I did. No! Coming back and biting me. Okay. So... Well, that sucks. Technically speaking, that sucks.
Stuck on three.
Kind of.
For this turn, stuck on three.
Yeah.
Still, got a lot of good things that can happen here.
Mm-hmm. Do I have to get you out? That mana reflection is freakishly good.
Oh, mana reflection is great.
Yeah. No kidding.
Seven libraries.
We don't have the Riku just yet, but I think I still have to. Fauna Shaman. Survival of the fittest on a creature. Yeah, you know the drill.
Damn. Not something I wanted to see.
No. Combat.
Okay.
Four.
Take four. Two commander.
Mm-hmm.
Two commander right over here.
Alright. Fair enough.
Well, I guess I put it where they can see it.
Yeah, pass turn.
Untap. This is where things are going to get a little bit more interesting.
I believe you.
I purposely did a slow build up because I needed to.
Oh no, all the mana. 14 mana.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Mm-hmm.
Now, what do I want to do here?
Genesis Hydra for 12.
Do that. There is that.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of mean.
Go for it. Do it.
Well, I'm trying to decide what's going to be best for me long term.
Okay, fair enough.
I think this is best for me long term. Stuck on mana, so
oh,
let's
no.
do it this way.
Oh no.
1, 2, 6, 7, 8, a red floating?
Oh boy. Destroy all lands. Do it. Memnarch! Okay. Take control of my lands.
2 blue and that red. Turning into an artifact.
Oh no, even better.
I'm going. Do you have any responses to that?
No.
I'm going to activate gain control target artifact.
Okay.
Yeah, I just figured I'd much rather not let you keep getting him bigger.
Fair enough.
And I need to protect my life a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
I have been pretty generous with that. I will go ahead and pass turn.
What's the draw? Not as beneficial now. Admittedly. Fauna Shaman? Discard. Tomorrow, a zombie's familiar.
Ah, I love tomorrow.
I know, right? I think I have to here.
Oh, and that would have actually almost been able to have been played if you play land next turn.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, taking lands would have been good, but keeping it from where you reduce the casting cost seemed a little bit better.
Rexage?
Nice. Destroy target artifact or enchantment.
Yeah.
Now the question is he going to destroy Memnarch or is he going to destroy Mana Reflection? Or do you just want to destroy Animar?
I guess that is a choice. Or top. Wait a minute.
I mean, no. Top's a good choice. Do it. Oh, yeah, you discard
him. He is discarded, yeah.
You're good.
He? I don't know. Whatever it is. It's a spirit.
Playing Rexage?
Yeah, playing the Rexage. You have so many lands, you can do that anyway, so I think I'm going to hit the Memnarch and just hope I make it another turn.
That is a good choice.
Two.
My turn?
Pass turn.
Now's where the game's going to get fun.
Uh-huh.
Oh, get a draw three.
Well, yeah, okay.
Take 8.
Yikes. He's not worried about his life total. Not at all.
Lamp turn?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Waste the blue source. Fair enough.
Back to 14.
Mm-hmm.
Reducing the casting cost by 1.
Mm-hmm.
So let's actually wait on that one. 2 green, so 1, 2, 3. Have a red floating.
Okay.
Elvish Piper.
Yep. Your amulet for this deck.
Got a red floating. Two blue. Tandem lookout.
Soul Bond, they gain keen sense?
Nope,
okay.
They get it whenever
or not
it keen,
well, yeah, curiosity.
We'll hit
same
Animar
thing
with it.
Okay.
So reducing by 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
I get the distinct impression you have an Animar in that deck somewhere.
Kozilek.
Okay.
Trigger one cast.
Mm-hmm.
Well, trigger one cast, it doesn't matter which order I do this.
Immaculate awesomeness.
Five at you.
That's right. World class trained killer right here, acting like a moron.
So what's up?
Eat your face.
Showed him the other room.
Oh, okay.
Uh-huh. I got my keys today.
It
I'll
is
take it. I'll
strength
take five. You draw a card.
The apocalypse is coming. Yeah, I couldn't help you with that. That's like way too much shit there, bro. I couldn't do
mana crypt.
I could do the eyeball.
Pass turn.
Like I could draw out the eyeball. Thing.
Sure, I could have waited to my turn and avoided the damage.
There you go.
Probably would have been the better choice. I'm gonna activate mana crypt to activate Sensei's top.
Okay. This hand is sick if I have Animar out. I will show you in just a moment when I'm dead, but whew, it's hot.
I guess it's all going to depend on whether or not I get pinged next turn.
It was good that you hit the blue source, because that takes away one of my plays for this turn.
Not always true where I get the blue source. It's always the best choice. Very rarely is that the wrong choice.
Force of will. Damn force of will.
I'm very liberal with my life, by the way.
I don't blame you. It's what you need to do in this match. Kill me quickly.
Actually,
and keep me off my stuff.
This was such a slow turn.
Relatively quickly.
Well, if it makes you feel better, lands.
No lands, obviously.
I got one non-land card.
And that doesn't get me out. Even with a Fauna Shaman, I think without blue mana, I'm done here.
I don't know, I'm at 10 life, and I can easily kill myself a Mana Crypt. It's probably the worst play I could have done.
I'll go hunting. I'll check one more time just to make sure, but so we will. Soul of the Harvest, discard for Fauna Shaman.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'll wait. I'll wait. I'll show you in a second.
You do have 5 commander damage.
This is the check to make sure I'm not completely screwy. Check. No, I think we're done.
Again, I could easily die.
No. I know it's in my deck.
Well, I might commit suicide here on accident. It deals 3 damage if I fail it.
We'll just flip a coin a few times to see, but Kozilek's out, Annihilator 4 is more than half my board, and then I can't come back from there. So.
Ooh, I like that.
Nope. Yeah, this is the thing, I guess.
My next three cards, which I would adjourn all three, sacrificing life.
Mm-hmm. There we go. There's the Omniscience. And then you just go into town. And they're all lands. Omniscience and a bunch of lands. Granted, Winter Orb. Want to get another in just for fun?
Sure.
Just for fun. It's not like we're doing this for competitive REL, we're for fun. Alright, let's try that again. For me, whenever I see someone play a card in one-on-one EDH, whenever I see someone play a card in EDH that is better in one-on-one, like Force of Will, I cry a little on the inside because I never expect that. I don't really cry, you know what I mean. I never expect someone to bring out an answer like that because it's such like a multiplayer-oriented format.
Yeah, you see, I play this in multiplayer.
Yeah.
It does not lose very often. That was actually the slowest this deck has ever gone. It was incredibly terrifying. I was like,
because when you, let's say you have like four people and you use, not even Forcible, because that's a two for one on its own, just like Counterspell, you're using up one card to stop one person's other card, but relative to the rest of the group, that puts you at disadvantage. So that's why I don't like Counterspells in EDH. I don't like targeted removal, that sort of thing. I like rats. I like prison pieces. So basically I like playing white. Except when I'm playing this, because there's a number of ways to go infinite, and in that case it doesn't really matter how many opponents you have. Yeah. I think my favorite way I've killed someone is Oblivion Sower repeatedly being cast to mill everyone's deck.
Now, there's 72 combos in this deck.
Fair enough.
I did not hit any of them.
It seems like a lot of them would be,
I very rarely play him.
That'll do it. Whenever you... Oh, yeah, never mind.
I was like, if you want
never to. Mind, we're good. Sorry about that. I'll catch on.
That's cool. Like, we can do it that way.
No, we're good. All right.
Damn.
Hey. Got there.
Well, we rolling to see who's going first on this one?
We can. Oh, let's reset, first of all. I said, okay.
You got it. Play. Mm-hmm. All right, now this is going to be a really interesting turn that could potentially kill me quick.
Uh-oh. Start with that vault.
Mana Crypt?
Yep, or Crypt, whatever.
Ancient Tomb?
Oh, no.
I take 2 damage?
Yeah.
Quicksilver Amulet?
Oh, man.
Has turn.
I see what you mean. Let's...
This is risky as hell.
I mean, what's in your hand, though? That's the real question.
It's decent.
And is it an Eldrazi? Scoop. No.
No, it's not Eldrazi. There's only one in here. And he's just in here for anti-mill.
Fair enough. Yeah, that's part of the reason I keep mine. They're also colorless, so cast them for free. Cast Kozlik for free if it feels pretty good. Yeah, pass turn.
All right.
Time to do
evens,
it.
Evens, no damage. Odds, damage.
All right. We're evens, good. No.
I did take 2 damage, though, for Ancient Tomb.
Yeah. I'm going to fetch while you're doing that, by the way.
Alrighty.
Save time.
I got all the colorless mana. I'm going to play my own fetch.
Okay.
And then I'll pass turn to you.
Oh. Yeah, Quicksilver is instant speed, so here we go.
And on your turn, I'm cracking my Flagstrand.
Go for it. Wall of Roots.
Nice.
And then pass turn, end of turn, flash something in?
Most definitely so. Trap Island entering.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to shuffle this and everything.
I'll hit you for 2 for the Ancient Tomb since you have to tap it.
I do have one mana shy. I'm still trying to decide if I want to do it.
Oh, okay.
It might be one of those things where
is EDH. Yeah, this is EDH and it's Animar, and you have the potential for a turn 2 big thing. Alright. Here we go. Kiki-jiki! Show me Deceiver XR. Show me Pester Mite.
Take two. Well, alright. Three. Told you, this could kill me quick.
Zealous Conscripts? Oh, I guess we don't have that yet. Need red.
Hmm. Land for turn, coming in untapped because I control Trout Island.
Mm-hmm.
Have a colorless floating. Ewit, returning yep. Flooded Strand to hand.
Seems good. Kiki-jiki Ewit seems pretty fine.
Go ahead.
No, deck. No. Why are you doing this to me?
I would love to get that original Kiki.
Counter? I'm putting a counter on it. So -0, -1 generates green.
How do you put the counter on it?
It's just, it's a weird effect. They don't make -0, -1 counters anymore.
No, so he loses toughness.
Yeah.
Mm. So it's risky.
Wood Elves. Goes right. And gets a forest. I need another blue or red source. So.
Hold on. It just adds it to your mana pool. Okay.
Yeah, it just adds it to the mana pool.
Alright, I thought it gave him the ability to tap and do it. That's why I was like, what am I saving here?
I understood.
Something's missing here. For a forest card. So, Trop Island.
Mm-hmm. Specifically a forest. Yeah, so probably Trop. Basically, it's Trop or Taiga at this point.
I want to have all the mana searching in this deck, this game.
Yeah, we're going to get a Taiga.
Alright, and will that be the end of your turn?
No, I have another land to play.
Ooh,
that's
really?
My regular land that I'll be playing in just a second.
Who dat? Who wants to be my friend?
And then I'll play a forest. And then I'll pretend I have a life as I play a Magic the Gap now. Oh. Hi, Tomorrow.
Forest.
Yeah, but he didn't roll a forest. But he didn't roll the forest.
He could.
No, he added to it.
No, he could.
Don't lie to me! I kill you!
Oh, there's the forest. And then, pass turn. Why you no haste? Okay.
Take three.
Doink, doink, doink.
Venusaur.
Ah, here we go.
Uh-oh. Show me a three drop that untaps a creature you control.
Venusaur Zera.
Flood Strand?
Mm-hmm.
Crack.
He's gonna drive me nuts until I remember that was
what was my next card? Okay. I was like, don't make me go searching for it. It's not, and it's the top card. I hate when that happens.
Go figure, man.
I would love to grab that, but I need the other thing. And I got enough blue out.
Yeah, sadly, Wolverine's is once per turn.
Alright, man. See you, buddy. See ya.
Take care.
Y'all come back now. You here?
Nice.
Is it in my hand? No, it's not. What the hell are you? No, there it is. I swear I'm not crazy. Pain too.
God, even take this looks so badass.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. They always come.
It's been a good game.
Bent staff
or Zealous Conscripts. Do it.
No, not Zealous. I don't even run it.
Okay. Aggressive. You said it's been a good game and you just got a red source, so I'm like, nope.
Yeah, I would have just quicksilver him for that. Like, I don't even run that.
Well, if you have it, yeah.
Ever seen with him,
here we go. What you got? You're right.
We're going to try and do something a little bit better.
Do you need to do that, or is that like...
Well,
a little
I don't
better
know if
than
necessarily
creatures.
Better,
yeah,
but, awkward. You know, it's going to be good.
It's actually not supposed to happen, but it does. But he does.
Xenagos?
Hi, Xenagos. This is the add X mana. X is the number of creatures you can kill. And then 2/2s. We don't have doubling season. Okay.
Well, we don't even care about that last one.
All right.
However, we are going to make a copy of Eternal Witness.
Okay. Goes and gets Flooded Strand back. You have a token.
And...
My Tomb Blades are going to look so kick-ass if we do something like that.
I don't know why exactly I did that.
So
oh, yeah,
I do,
this
like,
is why.
The blue would be
plus,
where you're
plus
ready.
One.
The gold would be where you're right. Aggressive. Yeah.
So, what?
Adding
what
green, red, like red.
Okay.
Oh, this guy looks so badass.
Green,
you
red, red.
Cup, right?
So, one, two, three. I need two more.
Yeah.
One's gotta be a blue.
It's like I read that one. I'm like,
I take two damage.
You're gonna. Okay, yeah, there we go. You know what you gotta do, I guess. Hi, Riku.
Go ahead.
End of turn, signal the clans.
Ooh, what's this do?
Search for three creatures, reveal them if they're different names.
Nice.
Yep.
You're gonna play Animar, try to flood in some creatures. This was more of, I have the two cards in hand with Quicksilver Ramlet. I gotta try it.
Yeah. I'm thinking.
I ain't in no hurry.
Probably these three. So choose your own adventure. And then hope for the best from the top of your deck. Not yet. Not yet.
Yeah, but the stuff that's in there is two more of the raiders. One of the ravagers.
Yeah. I don't even know that I need to check the rest. I think my line is good. Or at least it's set. I don't know about good, but it's set. Can't get that one. Okay, so the three creatures are Fairy Imposter, Kiki-Jiki, Ancestral Statue.
Hmm.
Yeah. Bounces something to my hand. Creature. Or sacrifice it.
Okay. I think I see what's going on there. Adding Kiki to hand.
Well, it's actually random. I randomly choose, or it's random which one gets added to my hand.
Oh.
Yeah.
Paul didn't tell you. He must have forgotten.
All right.
Yeah, if I got all three for two mana, holy, at instant speed.
That was like, yeah. Really good. All
yeah.
Right, so hold him out. Oh, come on, don't let me choose Kiki. Don't let me choose Kiki. This one.
Oh, no, you don't see.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry. Yeah, you don't take a look at it. I revealed them first to make sure that I'm to show you our real creatures.
My bad.
It's all good. It happens, man.
That would have been great, too.
That would have been. All right, here we go. Da 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 da. Which one?
Now they all got cool shoes.
They all do have those like socks and sandals.
I'll let you have that one.
They're like Tameo. All right, and then shovel the rest back in.
Bottom of the library.
Just shovel.
Yeah, into your yeah. Library. Okay. Yeah, I'm not familiar with them.
It's
I even played during
card,
that set.
Yeah. I mean, I don't blame you. Sometimes you would see it in the rug decks, in the rogue twin decks when that was in Modern, because they would go get. Deceiver Exarch, Pestermite, Zealous Conscripts. And you know exactly what's going on there. Yeah. Blink.
Boop. Let's hope I don't kill myself. Yeah, that's technically an allied attachment for me. Well, that's what they feel like when
you look over their stats and their abilities and everything. Okay.
It's because in Dark Eldar, you need a crack
to anything. That's awkward. And you are about to kill me.
I don't know. It's gonna be difficult.
I have to do it though. I have to get him out. Aminar. And it's like,
but they're also poisoned weapons. So they can take down
plus you got
Splinter.
Yeah. Past turn. Yeah, this is.
Alright, let's hope I don't hurt.
Slow.
No hurt there.
My deck is slow.
You're telling me. I mean, look at what
you're
I got here. Stuff.
Yeah. Mr. Quicksilver Amulet on turn one. Oh, Flooded Strand again.
I'm just going to keep doing that.
I don't blame you.
Eventually,
seems
I will
good.
Thin out all the lands out of this deck. However, it's got to be blue. Mm-hmm. I don't even know if I got any more blue lands. This might have just been a waste of life. I got basic. Steam
vents, Tropot.
Breeding pool.
I mean, you got a Vulk in there?
Breeding pool, I do.
Breeding pool, okay, that works.
I know I got breeding pool in here. There's my Misty.
Hi, Misty.
We'll let you come in tapped because we don't actually need you this turn.
I don't need you.
Well, we got enough mana, that's for sure.
I can see that, yeah. Ugh. That's scary. Three scary, five me. Alright, and with your at least seven mana.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, if I had that one untapped.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, to get additional four mana, five.
So you would have to copy,
make copy
and make another
with the copy.
Oh, wait a minute. Whenever another non-token creature enters the battlefield.
That's right, never mind.
Sorry. Yeah, Riku's weird.
Yeah. Brain fart, I even know that.
It happens, dude.
Alright, I'm actually gonna zero Xenagos.
Make a dude.
That'll symbolize my 2/2s.
Alright.
I don't think they'll be doing much.
I believe you. Hasty 2/2s.
There's some nice 2/2s, that's for sure.
Where'd you get your 2/2?
Oh. We're actually gonna make a copy of one of those 2/2s.
It's a creature you control. Oh, you can you copy non-tokens?
Yep.
Target non-legendary creature you control. Huh. I did not realize that.
I had to sacrifice that token at the end of the turn, so we'll just use this one.
So it's you control non-legendary, but obviously it doesn't have to be a non-token. Okay.
4 damage.
Block with the Wall of Roots. Take 2.
All right.
Okay.
Doink, this doink. One sacrifices into the turn, that's tapped.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Okay. Alright. Can I stuff this turn? Can I do stuff? I think so. I don't know what I'm gonna rip if I play that. I don't think I wanna risk it. Not yet. This is all hypothetical. Risk that not being here. Let me just talk to myself for a little while. That's how I roll.
I ain't in no hurry. Never got my plan set up.
I see.
I'm just waiting for the right draw. Neg 2, 3.
1, 2, 4, 5, 6. I think I'm just going to do 6 here. Genesis Hydra, X is 4.
Response.
Okay. It's a cast trigger.
Well, he'll still be on the stack, so go ahead and... Because it's when you cast, so go ahead and get your cast.
Okay.
No, because everything else.
Reveal
the. I think I just revealed.
You revealed the top 6.
Oh, reveal the top. Okay. So reveal all Augury Owl, Rattleclaw Mystic, Can't Get the Kiki-Jiki, and Merchant of Scrolls.
Alright. So, which one are you wanting off that?
I mean, I'd work with all of these.
So he's coming in. You said you put 6, so he's going to be a 4.
Yeah, he's a 4/4. Just a little old 4/4. They don't. It's for value at this point. I'm not going infinite yet.
No, they just shut down.
I'm not using him to cast all the cards in my deck. That's a thing we can do.
That would be impressive.
I think I've actually done that on... Yeah, I've done that on camera before. It's dumb when it happens, but I love it. Maybe we just get the rattle claw for guaranteed ramp. I think that's probably the right play here. I don't have but one blue source, so we're going to take the Rattleclaw Mystic and shuffle the rest in.
Alright.
Yep, one away from that Kiki. That kiki-jiki.
Would have been great.
Yeah. I've got to have an enable. I mean, it's the enabler. I've got to have the win con. Got to have the Exarch or something. Alright. No. It's still on the stack. Do you want to do anything to it? Okay. Where did my dice run off to? Oh, I have one on you. I'm going to put another green one on you, buddy.
All right. Anything else?
Pass turn.
Beginning of turn?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're safe.
Oh, buddy.
Winter Orb. Okay. Long as it remains untapped, players can't untap more than one land during their untap step. Okay, sounds good. I'm glad I took the Rattle Claw then.
Definitely won't hurt anything. I'm a zero.
Mm-hmm. Make another dude.
I'm on an Eternal Witness copy.
Okay, there's yet another dude. Cracking. Oh, no, wait. Okay, yeah, you're good. Yet another dude, not that dude. We're
and
good.
I'll let you go ahead and take your turn while I search.
Okay. And you're just getting a...
Island.
Okay. I can only untap one. There can be only one reference.
Ooh, I'm glad I did that. Next thing was a land.
I'll let it be steam vents, I guess. Oh, hey, buddy.
Hey, look, I played a basic.
Nice, right?
Nate, I have one basic on the field.
Nice. That almost never happens.
I know, right?
Three.
It's Walmart. Painful.
Deceiver Exarch. Comes in and untaps.
Oh, you're casting Deceiver Exarch?
Yes.
Response.
Okay. Want to counter it?
Actually, no.
Okay.
You should untap my Kiki for me.
Actually, he actually can't. He can only tap stuff you control and untap stuff I control. I think Pestermite can do that, but yeah, not Deceiver. He's weird.
I haven't played Splinter Twin in a long time.
I feel you, dude.
I think I'll use the combo green, here, but
and he'll untap the Rattleclaw Mystic. I'm sorry.
One green floating?
Yeah. That Winter Orb. That Winter Orb.
Yeah, I was like, hey, I got a Mana Crypt. I drew Winter Orb. I got a Xenagos.
Spend the green on a Fierce Empath. Enter the battlefield, search for a creature CMC 6 added to hand. 6 or greater added to hand.
I will resolve.
All right. Oh, I can't pick you. Oh no, that would have been awesome. CFC 6 or higher. No.
I know. I actually think that I like this one.
It's not bad.
Probably you, actually. Probably gonna have to be you.
I just realized I've done 18 damage to myself.
Sorry. Ulamog, the Ceaseless Hunger.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh, you're getting pretty ballsy here.
That's in my hand.
I don't like that, that's for sure.
This is me not blaming you at all, bro. Also, Winter Orb, Mana Crypt. Seems like a combo.
It's not exactly a combo, but it's good synergy.
Yeah, synergy. Well, yeah, I guess it doesn't quite rise to the level of combo. Okay, so. Float for I Don't Care. Ancestral Statue.
Alright. When it enters the battlefield, return a non-land permanent you control to its owner's hand. Force.
Okay. Isn't that tapped?
No.
Did it attack? It did not attack.
Nothing attacked by his turn. You guys were too big. Mm-hmm. So you should put a dice that says 4 there.
Just to be clear, yeah. I'll do that.
Otherwise, things could get confusing later.
Yep. Yep, with all these different kinds of counters running around. -0, -1 for some reason is a counter.
Putting you down to 2 on that guy.
Mm-hmm.
Which would have been nice being able to bounce him back to your hand.
I will swing 4 at Xenagos.
He does not have trample.
No trample.
1 token.
Okay. Pass turn.
Beginning of turn.
Mm-hmm.
No,
you're safe.
Oh, I only get to untap 1 land. Something I need.
Sorry.
I almost forgot about that.
The hard cast force of will. Was it worth it? Was it? No, I guess Gruul Turf is 2, but yeah. Okay, that's fair. No, wait, Gruul Turf is last game. Wake up.
And then I draw a card.
Mm-hmm.
Command Tower.
Yep.
Zero.
Mm-hmm.
Just gonna kill time here. Go ahead.
Okay. I have to make this decision now. Probably Battleground, draw a card. I will see your command tower. Here's your command tower. Alright, there we go. Something like that. Oh, whatever, screw it. Hmm. How about... I am going to ignore the conversation they're having over there because that's the one bit I caught.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah.
Alex, weapon that has tasted blood. I love it. Oh, God.
We're going to go to 4 on the Wall of Roots.
So 2?
Yeah, so it's a 0-1 now.
So green and what color?
I love the diamonds.
Purple.
I probably don't listen to
it doesn't really matter.
It's a 2 drop.
What I should do with
Oblivion Sower.
Okay, I was like, where the hell are you getting that?
Targeting you.
That's no good going on.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's when you cast it, so.
Okay, Ugin, Eugene. Show and tell, exploration. Am I not going to get any lands off that? Okay, it will resolve.
We'll let Oblivion Sower resolve.
Okay. I'm just going to put you down here. You're a mana dork. Wall of Roots is, but it's about to die, so whatever. Oblivion Sower, you failed at everything. You have failed me.
Well,
to
be fair, I haven't pulled out a lot of lands.
That's true, that's true.
But that Ugin would have been nice.
Hear you on that. Conduit of Ruin.
Ooh, how you casting him?
He's 6,
okay.
Only 1 mana, and Animar.
That's when I'll make a copy of Eternal Witness, getting back Force of Will.
Okay.
Gonna have to eat the 2. gonna cast Force.
Okay. Conduit of Ruin gets countered. Cast trigger.
I'm gonna cost 6 or greater, 7 or greater. So no, gonna quite, you'll have to kill the one guy. Ooh, that Animar getting big.
Yep. Alright. I'm gonna get Artisan of Kozilek.
Nice. Ooh, not quite. Quite make it.
It's on top of the deck anyway.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I can't cast it regardless.
Yeah, I was like, Conduit of Ruin, not gonna allow that.
Alright, so what's the land you're untapped? Well, actually, am I going to...
I do have an Eternal Witness out there in the void.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll pass turn.
Alright. Alright, so I untap that one land.
Mm-hmm.
I take 3 damage.
Okay. Doink, doink, doink.
Oh, we're starting to draw stuff at least.
Yeah, I hear ya.
Sensei's top.
Oh boy.
One colorless floating.
Mm-hmm.
Activating Sensei's top.
I'm sorting into one color, two color, three color. So that's why.
Zero.
Yep. Tokens.
I did forget about that. That's a thing. Shit, I wish I hadn't done that.
What's that?
Can I rewind?
Yeah.
Alright,
we're back to two. We're gonna make mana instead, right?
Yeah, and we're gonna go back and instead of doing it that way.
Okay. Because
I just remembered something that I...
Alright. Recycled our top.
Plus one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... We'll make a copy of Eternal Witness.
Force of Will. Okay. Seems good.
6. Use 4 of that. Memnarch.
Hi, Memnarch.
Now we have some goodies. And we're going to have 2 colorless floating. I do love how that's floating.
Yeah. That is pretty sick.
And I will go ahead and pass turn.
Okay. You know what my draw is? Artisan, go! Alright, I choose you. Okay. One land, Jay. One land. We just talked about that. We just spoke. Alright. I think it's gotta be you. Doesn't have to be. Yeah, we're gonna make it you. Okay. One... You have 2 cards in hand, right?
Mm-hmm.
One is Force of Will, and we don't have Force mana, so we'd have to pitch. Three? Sacrifice?
Mm-hmm.
I can. It's either Sacrifice this or Sacrifice the Wall of Roots. Honestly, bro, you might have done your job already, but... No, I think we're good here. Sacrifice it.
3, so 9...
Artisan of Kozilek?
To the battlefield, nice. Conduit of Ruin?
Yeah, nope.
From your graveyard?
Yeah, from the graveyard. Here's my hand. Where'd my hand go? Here it is. Ancestral Statue?
Okay. Artisan?
Returns itself?
Okay. Infinite Trigger.
Recast Ancestral Statue? Do you have something to pitch with Force?
Nope, you're good. So Animar big.
Animar, I'm just gonna remove the counters. He's infinitely
However,
huge.
Animar no have trample.
No, he does not have trample. So after doing that an infinite number of times, not really, but whatever, we're gonna pretend that works. Kozilek, draw 4 cards.
Nice.
So. Okay.
Well, bud, you got this one.
Well, I gotta actually finish it.
Nah, but you got it. I know my next card
Wait. Phyrexian Metamorph, Kiki-Jiki.
Deceiver XR?
Deceiver XR. There
yeah.
we go.
Next card would have went into the top three.
Oh, man. Time Warp. We had Riku out. We had Riku.
Good job.
Oh, man. But you got two of those, so.
I had to keep that hand just because of the fact I can get Quicksilver out like that.
I feel you, dude. I need to switch out some of my lands. Some of the ones in here that come in tapped for extra cup for all the colors.
Yep.
But I can't have them come in tapped. This is supposed to be a fast deck, and that slows me down too much.
Mana rocks.
Mana rocks. Well, mana rocks can't be cast for free off of Animar.
No, but they definitely are useful to get there.
They are. I'm thinking about, like, I get basically nothing out of Soul Ring because eventually all my creatures will be tapping for just their base mana.
You don't get any. You get something out of Soul Ring.
In the very, 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 very early game, they just help me to enable Animar. I mean, it's a card in the deck. When I'm trying to combo off, sometimes it just feels dead. You're right. It's still a good card. There's some weird decks where it's like the one deck you don't need them anymore. Because I can't use the Soul Ring mana to cast Animar unless you keep Force of Willing my Animar. No, good job, dude. That was awesome.
Good one.
No one expects the Spanish. What's up?
I said good one.
Good one, yeah.